Dragons will play the winner of McCook at Skutt. Skyhawk students fired up, and why not? Second quarter, Skutt up 9-7. Skutt's Jared Epperson picks off Zach Schlager and returns it all the way back across the field for the touchdown pick six. Skyhawks up 16-7. Though McCook would answer, Schlager with the quarterback keeper dances his way into the end zone. This guy's a really good player. He's going on to cut the lead to 16-14. 11 seconds though left in the first half. Skutt's Ben Sievers to Jackson Gordon. Big touchdown there. And Skutt goes on to win 30-14. All right.